Christian.
That I am. This is Dr. Christian. Good to see you. How you doing? Good to be here.
All right. We are glad to be here on this evening.
Yeah, this is the second anniversary. And Miss Stephanie told me there was a couple of funerals today. So we know people are still rolling and there are still people on the way. Now, do y'all normally keep the lights turned on when we do this?
Because
I like to see folks shout. If somebody is happy, I like to see it. So I think you can turn the lights up, it'll be all right.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Okay. The praise break out. I want to see that.
That's right.
Yeah.
That's right.
Oh, yeah.
I didn't want to cancel this anniversary.
Can we we pray now, Stephanie. Can we pray now? We're gonna touch and agree on.
Chapter 7.
You gotta have somebody to just cheer you up sometimes and say a kind word. And that's how Stephanie and Eric have always been. I don't have to tell you about it, you already know about it. But I came by to say one thing, Stephanie and Eric, I love you guys. Brought you a little present here. You don't have to come up, I'm gonna sit right down there. And we didn't know how we were going back to Virginia. But we will see you on October the 1st. And I got a surprise for Stephanie and Eric on October the 1st. Now you can't tell them nothing about this. Don't say anything about it. It's a secret, okay? Don't tell Stephanie we have a surprise. Don't tell Eric we have a surprise. It's a secret. Now we're going to be in Gilbert, Virginia, 12 o'clock in the afternoon at Lottie Branch Baptist Church in Gilbert, Virginia. Now you want to come out and support Stephanie and Eric. There's some tickets in this bag right here, and Stephanie will have control over those. But I ask you to come out and support her and to support Eric also. We've got a very special surprise. And always remember, it's the secret, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Thank
you, sir.
Today. What's the next word he said? The Holy Spirit will remind us of whatever the Word says, and that's providing us the Word of God.
going. Folks, shout, that's what I'm talking about. Alicia, that's what I'm talking about.
That's what I'm talking about.
Miss Deborah Barnes, man, I love that. Y'all ready, brothers? If y'all ready, if you're not ready, we'll do one more. All right, you want to do one more?
Yeah, let's do one more.
All right, Miss Alicia, I've already stirred these up. So we're going to go in.
Are you pulling them out here?
Want to pull them out of here?
Thank you. Still I'm here. Thank you.
No?
the church. Yeah!
Oh!
we want to bring Miss Stephanie front and center to the microphone. Step 98's own, the one, the only, Miss Stephanie, the gospel train.
Oh, that was a surprise. Next, we have this man right here. He came from out of nowhere. Y'all hear his voice every day on 98.1. Like he said, we never met. God put us together. I love you, Miss Inez. Thank you for sharing him with me. I call him, or I text him, I email him. I need this. I want it. Can't do this. Can't do that. This man is genius when it comes to cutting the mustard. He couldn't always do TV together for me. Doc Christian, I love you, man.
She said, Stephanie, I'm gonna help you. She said, my grandbaby, I'll help you.
helped me sell tickets for my grandbaby. The other lady, she dropped out, and she sold about 10 tickets. But Mrs. Barber sold well over 1,200 tickets. So at this time, I present to you the Step 98.1 2022 King, Mr. Mason Johnson.
But it's not like they're about ready.
has sung so far. It's been beautiful. This has been ministry tonight. And one more time, let's give it up for our sound crew. They are very professional tonight. And like my little brother right there. Come here right quick, right quick. Come on, give it up for Young Blood. Come on.
Pray. You feel like God has been. father that I serve tonight. When nobody else would love you, Jesus would love you. And what I love about it, I may not be what you want me to be. I may not look like you want me to look. But when I got Jesus in my life, he loved me just for me. I'm here to tell you tonight, I ain't never knew love like this.
Come on. I got my little friend.
y'all. But you can just walk up here and be a blessing while the service is going on, and just put you a donation in the bucket as well. But thank you all once again. We're going to take an intermission for about, oh yeah, let me see that one. Let me see y'all. I need to see y'all. I got some ladies on the bottom. Gospel Disciples, Be More Than Gifted.